Josh Cribbs puts the special in special teams. He finished the 2009 season ranked second in all-purpose yards and returned three kickoffs and one punt for touchdowns. Cribbs now holds the all-time NFL record for kickoff return touchdowns. He's also the only player ever to log 1,000 kickoff return yards in each of his first five seasons. Cribbs was a record-setting quarterback in college, but in the pros, his move to all-purpose back has yielded many happy returns.